So that tree was bigger than what he could cut in one pass, so that's why he went and did the back cut on it. And once he gets rid of those little ones, he'll come around and hit it from that side.